go by one bottle per hour in a race, and then two pieces of food. So you try and aim for about 20 grams of carbs every 30 minutes in a race. Yeah, so it's hard. There's a lot of, we have a lot of nutritional support from Science and Sports, so they help us with our nutrition. So yeah, that helps us a bit, but it's, yeah, around two bars or two gels, and then a bottle every hour.